Well, haven't you ever heard that anti-war slogan from the 60s?
Yeah, which one was that?
Make love, not war.
That's enough, Katie.
You know, you wannabe immigrants are supposed to bone up on American history, so I could teach you a few things if you'll teach me some other things.
You want to learn something about sex? Okay, here's lesson number one. Jumping on me has no more to do with making love than your proposal has to do with marriage.
Whoa, Simon, hang on. You're not even trying. Hello, this is Mrs. Simon Fraser. Is my husband's dry cleaning ready? See what a good wife I would be?
I don't see anyone as my wife, okay? If marriage had to do with house cleaning, loyalty, being fun in bed, then maybe then you'd qualify, but it isn't. So you can forget about us ever exchanging rings.
I do not need your permission. I don't need anyone's permission. I'm an adult. I can make my own decisions. And I've decided to marry Simon.
What do you need?
Simple. I need you. You've said the word. I don't care how you love me, even if it's in this loosely defined way. Love is love. You know? And it's not just dolled out in these little increments. You feel it or you don't. So happy, nothing so sweet. I can't find anything sweeter.
Oh, hey! Oh, Simon! Oh, you're hurt. Are you okay? What happened?
I'm gonna hate myself for asking, but who is this?
My husband. Simon, what happened? Are you okay? You're totally hurt.
No. You tell me. Who was that guy you were kissing?
Oh, the guy that just left? That's Bruno. We've been dating. Oh. I don't have long. Bruno's at the bar. He's gonna come looking for me.
Katie, what is going on?
Just say it again.
Say what? What?
That you came back for me.
I came back for you. I got to Tahiti and I realized without you, everything is a huge bore.
Oh, I could have told you that. I did tell you that a million times. You just wouldn't listen, and now everything is so messed up.
It's gonna be all right, right? We're home safe and sound. That's the most important thing.
I know, you're just trying to tell me that.
I'm not trying to tell you anything to make you feel better, okay? God, I missed you so much. Katie, I love you. You know what you were saying before about this house having feelings? I think it's saying to us that we're going to be okay. And by staying here, we're like bonding with it, letting it know that it belongs to us.
Do you feel how enchanted it is? This is our safe place where nothing bad can happen. Our very own safe place. Where are you going?
There is nothing to save, Katie. I've already told you that. Our marriage is over.
It's my dream when I say goes.
Gotta go.
Baby, nothing means anything unless you're here to share.
You still want that kiss?
I can breathe, I can eat, I can die in your sleep. Cause you're always there in my dream. So I wanna spend.
There was no other way.
Come on. How is this happening?
It's me. I'm really here with you.
You are. You're alive. Oh my baby. Oh my God.
Make me the happiest guy on earth.
We're getting married again.
In that case, may I kiss the bride? I'm a liar and I'm a loser who only truly loved one person in his entire life. You.
No, please, Simon, don't! Please, Simon, don't leave!
Hello, Mrs. Frazier. How are you feeling today?
Much, much better now that you're here. But losing you made me crazy. It was awful, Simon. I was so scared. No one would listen to me. No one would believe me.
Baby, listen. I believe you. And I'm so sorry.
I am so sorry. I mean it.
No, you don't.
I do.
You say you're sorry, but then you come back and you do more damage and more damage and it gets really old.
I'm sorry.
See, you keep saying it, but it's completely bogus. Mike and I are closer than you and I ever were.
I don't think that's possible.
I'm sorry, Simon, but I don't have feelings for you anymore. And you just keep twisting things around like you always do. I mean, it's obvious that you're still the one that has feelings for me.
Sure I do. Hey, yeah. And I'm not ashamed to admit it.
Mike is the love of my life.
You only get to use that phrase once every lifetime, Katie. And we used it on each other.
You know, I try to pretend to be something that I'm not, but I can't. I can't seem to shake it, you know? I'm a con man by trade. I'm a thief and I'm a liar. But there are some things that even I cannot fake. There are some things that I can't control and manipulate. And loving you, what we had in this house together was the most real and the most true thing that has ever happened to me, and no one will ever take it away from me.
And why should I believe that?
Because you were there. You felt it just like I did, okay? And I will be damned if I let you deny it.
Yeah, well, I love Mike.
So you've told me, okay, Katie? So you've told me 1,000 times. But why is it, in order for your marriage to him to mean something, your marriage to me has to mean nothing?
Come. Get out. Get out now!
Why did you keep all that stuff of us, huh? Why all those memories?
I wish I hadn't.
Because you can't forget any more than I can.
Simon, you were my first love.
You were my first love, too. There is a very special bond between us. Something that no one else will be able to share. Doesn't tonight prove that to you?